write all the screws is well. To move this flexible cupping, to say this smoothly or not. It's a sensor. Test the EUIUP, must be tick off this part. Now we test the EUIUP. First of all, we can connect them with fly oil. Here is fly oil, and from here, and back oil. Here is the inject oil. Here's the power solenoid. Say the cable is dirty E3. Connection to here. EUIUP. Here is a speed sensor. It's a sensor. Okay. To connect HP0 EUI signal. This is the display. Okay. Choose the model EOIEOP. And here can choose the number. This one. Find this number. Continue. To open. To adjust the pressure. Take the pressure gauge until to the 1.3 or 1.4 bar. Okay, choose the faster test. Report.